rest for about 2 hours, and then we've got it right back in the oven at 275 for about an hour 10. This should just like fall apart. Let's just completely, I mean, I don't know what else you could be looking for or wanting, but I mean, that's pulled pork. I don't know, like, I really don't know what else you were